Fully in love. It's the beginning of the beginning.